I am at Baker's Beach here. It was a beautiful day, but it's very windy, and as you can see, it's kind of a little choppy out there and a lot of current. But anyway, I gotta go get my float here, and I'm gonna be drifting, but we'll see what happens as I shift the zone. And see what I have to go through. As I swim out there. So I got my dive float here. Put my gloves on because it's very cold out there. Just to show what people have to go through. Anyway, I learned how to do this. I've seen surfers do it, but I don't have a surfboard. I don't surf. So I've been a diver most of my life, and I'm gonna try this without try to stay warm. Gloves. Anyway, I might get hit when I'm out there, but we'll see. And if anybody knows anything about diving, you can't really walk straight, so you gotta kind of like go backwards. Not go backwards, you gotta go sideways like this, and you creep over here. But I move a little faster. But anyway, this is in San Francisco. There's the Golden Gate Bridge. Unfortunately, the guy's lying right here. I see him. They're crab snaring. A lot of current right here. There, I hit this guy's line right here. The wind's blowing it over there. So what I'm going to try to do is, I got to swim an angle to go get my trap. And these waves are big now all of a sudden. And it's probably going to beat the shit out of me. But I got to go out there and get it, you know? And let's see how this thing works. Whoa, they're really rolling, man. Look at that. Maybe I won't make it out there. This is gonna get tough. I gotta make it past this big one. Whoa, that's too much, man. These waves are really big. Whoa, what happened, man? I gotta figure out how to do this. Shit out of me. You might not let me go out. I might have to go over there. The problem is it's very shallow, and because it's very shallow, it's kind of hard to go back. I just gotta get an opening, then I can go. Oh shit, I gotta go backwards. Shit, how come it's so choppy, man? won't make it out. Ah, damn it. I gotta figure out another way I'll go around it. Yeah. circuit lanes. Here's my tube. I need to work out. And I got swimming an ankle. The currents are really kind of hard right here. So they're very strong. A lot of people don't realize it. Anyway, I'm getting toward my one of my crab traps, and we'll see if I catch anything. It's been out here for maybe 45 minutes, and look at that glimpse of what it looks like.